peppy. You know, he walks them fast. My horse can walk in front if you want to ride him in a group. You know, he might not walk in the middle of the back. I'd say he's pretty gentle. We'll get on the ground and listen to him a little bit in a second. Probably, like I said, a little more high-spirited, but I wouldn't say he's not gentle. A little kid could probably ride him. You know, he's probably not just going to plug along. He's probably actually going to walk out. He definitely knows how to respond a bit well. You can neck rein him. Want to ride with one hand. Moving around on him, you know, starting to want to go. I'm sure he's probably going to walk off a little fast and everything. Doesn't mean he's not gentle, just means he's probably covered a lot of miles in his life. Who knows?
He's been asked to work his life, whole life.
Yeah. He's always been a ranch horse, so. He's already way quieter just kind of. He'll probably learn his routine really fast. If you do something on him three times, the fourth time you do it, he'll probably be super settled and know an idea what you're. Seems like a nice horse though. Not gonna lope him anywhere, not gonna do any arena work on him. But you just need to have a kid follow you on a day's work or something on the ranch or trail ride.
Perfect. Okay, thank you.